It's called the Case Study House Program of Arts and Architecture Magazine. The editor at the time, John Intenza, had the idea that returning veterans coming back from the war needed good housing. So how about doing some examples from the best architects of the area to illustrate what that could be like? He called it this Case Study House Program.